Well, Zenú is the name of a tribe in Colombia that is a pre-Colombian finding the truth in music. Zenú is a film about a troubled musician who is trying to find inspiration, and he feels very tormented by the mechanics of modern life and trying to find meaning in his songwriting. With this film, I found the story by living in the place that I filmed. I was there for 5 years in the area of El Portal, and I wanted to write something related to the river and the sounds and the landscape that I was living in. So it's evolved from that. We more or less work during about 12 long days of filming, and we have probably another 12 days that were shorter, like half day. A sticky note that reminds you what the film is about. When you're ready to turn the camera off, wait another 10 seconds. To be a director is to be able to collect and then give away. It is that process. Totally. I do believe that if the films are being made and the message gets across and finds an audience, that's already a success.
This project is supported in part by an award from the National Endowment for the Arts on the web at arts.gov and by the following: South Florida PBS Arts Challenge, Arts Center South Florida, Lydia Harrison, Alfred Lewis, the Dunspaugh Dalton Foundation.